We're going for the boss fight today. We got it pretty much done last time. It's just we died at the final part. I raised my strength a little, so we'll do more damage. We'll see if that helps. Well, that fucking happened. Alright. There we go. Easy. It's time to explore this cave now to see what's up. My god! I hate how the fucking boss is easier than these fucking randoms. Fucking anywhere. Alright. Let's check out that Evergall. This way. Well, since we can't get in there now, we'll just head up here. What's with that lightning? Thank you for the comrade. Oh my God. That's a close one. The only thing left is to complete this area. Alagree or whatever it's called. Fucking god, run. Go left. What the heck happened to this guy? He moved? Where'd he go?
Menchagot has his mask foot now. Finished. That of Nicola, his twin, Luna Prince. And Rani is said to have cast a sashaw here. If you should learn anything, I'll trade your findings. We both desire to as such. That of Nicola, his twin, Luna Prince. And the Rani is said to have cast aside his oar here. If you should learn, I'll trade you. If we both as such. Oh, so that's where the so-called lore, a fitting little squad for that deluded maniac to bleat about the revival of his precious dynasty. While he turns our fellow tarnished into bloody fingers. Let him. If what happened?
Ah, my information you should.
And it is a.
You are a true.
That is with it. One of the last few pieces of the round table. I need, as promised, the last of this. Well, I wonder if he continues, but perhaps it would be Nicholas, the one thing that remains a mystery. I understand you've been chief, my daughter. I took her in when she lost. No, a mere axe-wielding barbarian. Her youthful credulity struck, but it do not hesitate to employ her, despite her looks. There are four more. Nicola of the Halig Tree, the Unalloyed. His twin, Melania, Luna Princess Rani, daughter to Renala, and the one only known. Rani is said to have cast her here at the hold. If you should learn anything, I'll trade you fine. We both desire as such.
Capital probably in the sewers. Yeah, probably. I'll head there then. Before that. Actually, let's sit here for a second and say it looks like we're heading to the Capitol. But. Thank you. Alright. Oh shit. Should be right there. Fucking hell. Can't even do any summons here. Fuck, man. You I have no clue where this is, where I am, where I'm going. Wait, that's like, man, you walk around aimlessly until you find out what's happening. I hate this room, I'll be honest. There's way too many fucking people. This is the worst room in the fucking world. Thank you. Alright, it seems like that's where we're going. What the fuck? What the fuck, dude? I dropped down for a fucking second, and there's three of the annoying fucking soldiers. Yeah, no, there's a floor there. Man, I fucking can't find that fucking well again. next time I play, I am going to complete this entire area, you know. When Connor gets back. Yeah, next time we'll be playing with Connor for sure, though.